I was afraid the mole. Yeah, I don't know. At this point, it's like the moles are in my head. No matter what I do.